Hello, everybody. Ignore the terrible lighting on my face. The sun is shining right into my eyes, but it is time for my 2023 preseason quarterback rankings. So I'm only going to do starters today. We're going to do a later video where I'll probably rank the backups, but starters today, this is before week one. Obviously, I'm posting this on Sunday. There's college. It's hard to find time to film. Just when you have roommates, it's just hard to find time to film, so I apologize. This might feel a little bit late, but here we go. This is before week one, my rankings. Number 32, I have Sam Howell. I do not believe in Sam Howell's ability to be a good quarterback. Last year, I ranked him at number 95 overall, and I think overall this year, I'd put him around there as well. But as a starter, he's number 32. Number 31, we have Anthony Richardson, the Colts. He's a rookie, so obviously I don't really know where to rank him, but I think out of the three starter rookies, I think he is the most raw. So I'm not exactly sure how well he's going to do this year, but in the future he could be good. But he unfortunately reminds me a bit of Justin Fields and Trey Lance, where the talent is there, but he has not honed in on it yet. Number 30, Jordan Love. Last year I ranked him as the number 24 backup, just because he hadn't played much, and in three seasons he really hasn't shown us very much, so I have no idea what to expect from him. He might be good, he might be bad, who knows. And number 29, Desmond Ridder. Last year I ranked him as the number 28th backup. I wasn't a fan of him in college. I thought he was taking